Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. How are you?
I hear the train a-coming. It's rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. There's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me.
One more time.
From this prison, if that railroad train was mine, bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank you.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet today. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small boy cussing at a can that he'd been kicking. I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. Oh, and there ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school, listened to the songs that they were singing. I headed down the road, somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like a disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the
fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I won't hurt you. I've been in this business longer than dirt, and the drummer, W.S. Holland, has been with me 35 years. First time I saw him was he was playing drums with Carl Perkins, and we were on tour together. And I liked his snare drum, so that's what I did. I took the paper and put it in the strings of the guitar and put it up there and wrinkled it up so it wouldn't fall out. And then, and my snare drum. And so with Bob Wooten on lead guitar, Dave Rowe on upright bass, here's us in 1955. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine, I walk the line. It's just an Annie Delia song, you know. Delia, oh Delia, Delia all my life. If I hadn't a shot for Delia, I'd have had her for my wife. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. I went up to Memphis, I met Delia there, found her in her parlor, and I tied her to her chair. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. She was low down and trifling, she was cold and mean. Kind of woman make me wanna grab my submachine. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. First time I shot her in the side. Hard to watch her suffer, but with the second shot she died. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. But jailer, oh jailer, jailer, I can't sleep, 'cause all around the bedside I hear the patter of Delia's feet. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. So if your woman's devilish, you can let her run, or you can bring her down and do her like Delia got done. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. Songs for this album, sent them to me. One of them was written by Nick Lowe and Carlene Carter. Well, they got me pegged too. It's called The Beast in Me. The beast in me is caged by frail and fragile bars, restless by day and by night, rants and rages at the stars. God help the beast in me. The beast in me has had to learn to live with pain and how to shelter from the rain, and in the twinkling of an eye might have to be restrained. God help the beast in me. Sometimes it tries to kid me that it's just a teddy bear, or even somehow manages to vanish in the air, and that is when I must beware of the beast in me. That everybody knows, they've seen him out dressed in my clothes, patently unclear if it's New York or New Year. God help the beast in me. The beast in me. I guess some of you might have had relatives that were in the Vietnam thing. There was an expression the troops had that when somebody would fall at their side, a situation would be too tough to handle. The only way they could work through it would just say, drive on, it don't mean nothing. I got a friend named Whiskey Sam. He was my boonie rat buddy for a year and them. He said, I think my country got a little off track. Took him 25 years to welcome me back. But it's better than not coming back at all. Many a good man I saw fall. And even now, every time I dream, I hear the men and the monkeys in the jungle scream. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. My children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows her man. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing. Drive on. I remember one night, Tex and me, rappled in on a hot LZ. We had our 16s on rock and roll, and with all that fire, I was scared and cold. I was crazy and I was wild, and I have seen the tiger smile. I spit in a bamboo viper's face, and I'd be dead, but by God's grace, drive on. It don't mean nothing. My children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows her man. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing. Drive on. It was a slow walk in a sad rain, and nobody tried to be John Wayne. I came home, but Tex did not, and I can't talk about the hit he got. But I got a little limp now when I walk, and I got a little tremolo when I talk. But I finally found out who I am. I'm a walking, talking miracle from Vietnam. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. My children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows her man. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing. Drive on. There once was a man, and he just couldn't cry. Hadn't cried for years and for years. Napalm's Babies, the movie love story, for instance, could not produce tears. As a child, he had cried, as all children will. Then at some point, his tear ducts all ran dry. He grew to be a man. It all hit the fan. Things got bad, but he couldn't cry. His dog got ran over. His wife up and left him. After that, he got sacked from his job. Lost his arm in a war. Was laughed at by a whore. All but still not a sniffle or sob. His novel was refused and his movie was panned. His big Broadway show was a flop. He got sent off to jail. You guessed it, no bail. All but still not a dribble or drop. Jail, he was beaten, bullied and buggered, and made to make license plates. Water and bread was all he was fed, but not once did a tear stain his face. Doctors were called in, scientists too, theologians were last and practically least. They all agreed, sure enough, this is no cream puff. Oh, but in fact an insensitive beast. He was taken from jail and placed in a place for the insensitive and the insane. He made a lot of friends and he played a lot of chess, and he cried every time it would rain. Once it rained 40 days and it rained 40 nights. And he cried and he cried and he cried and he cried. On the 41st day, he passed away. He just dehydrated and died. Well, he went up to heaven, located his dog. After that, he rejoined his arm. Down below, all the doctors, they took it all back. Cancer robbed the whore of her charm. His ex-wife died of stretch marks. His ex-employer went broke. The theologians were finally found out, right down to the ground. The jailhouse burnt down, and the earth suffered perpetual drought. I walked into Rick Rubin's living room to record one night, and there sat a guy, and he said, "John, this is Glenn. Glenn, this is John. Glenn wrote a song for you." And I said, "Let's hear it." So he sang it. I liked it and started playing along with him, recorded it that night. And then after I finished that night, we were going home, he said his last name is Danzig. I said, "Hey, Glenn Danzig, nice song." Bad luck wind been blowing at my back. I was born to bring trouble to wherever I'm at. Got the number 13 tattooed on my neck. When the ink starts to itch, then the black will turn to red. I was born in the soul of misery. Never had me a name. They just called me the number when I was young. Gonna find me a preacher man confessing all I've done, or you can catch me with the devil playing 21. Bad luck wind been blowing at my back. I pray you don't look at me, I pray I don't look back. I was born in the soul of misery. Never had me a name. They just call me the number when I was young. Got a long line of heartache, I carry it well. The list of lives I've broken reach from here to hell. Bad luck wind been blowing at my back. I was born to bring trouble to wherever I'm at. I was born in the soul of misery. Never had me a name. They just call me the number when I was young. They just call me the number when I was young.
Thank you.
You know, this album, those two dogs on the front cover, I don't know if you've seen it or not, but there's a, that picture was made in Australia, out near Melbourne, in the country, out in a big wheat field, and we were taking the pictures, and these two dogs came from this farmhouse, we were hanging around, so we got them in the picture. One of them is black with a white stripe, one's white with a black stripe, and I named them Sin and Redemption, which is kind of the theme of this album, and it kind of fits me too, not quite all the way either way. Been a little bit of everything, a little bit of both, but I thank God for redemption or I wouldn't be here. Back about 18 and 25, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have made it through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been a-riding on a Tennessee stud. Had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I got a letter to my Uncle Bud, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Well, I rode right down into no man's land, crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with a Spaniard foal, got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree, we got in a fight over Tennessee. We pulled our guns and he fell with a thud, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Rode right back across Arkansas. I whipped her brother and I whipped her paw. I found that girl with the golden hair. She was riding on a Tennessee mare. Pretty little baby on the cabin floor. Little horse colt playing round the door. I love the girl with the golden hair. And the Tennessee stud loves a Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean. The color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.
Out of cover up a clear blue sky, and the tears I cried for that woman are gonna flood you big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard her draw, southern draw. And then I heard my dream went back downstream, cavorting and Davenport, and I followed you, big river, when you called. Then you took me to St. Louis, later on down the river. A freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone.
I found a trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and went on down alone. Now won't you bat it down for Baton Rouge, River Queen, roll it on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough, dump my blues down in the gut. She loves you, Big River, more than me. Yes, I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Thank you very much.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, plowing through the ragged sky and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. The horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the skies. He saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yay! Oh, yippee-yay-o! Ghost riders in the sky. Riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, they're riding on our range. Cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride. Trying to catch the devil's earth across these endless skies. Yippee-yay, yippee-yay-o. Riders in the sky.
Bringing my baby back, baby.
going down to Florida, and I get some sand in my shoe. I may go to California, and I get some sand in my shoe. Ride that orange blossom special, and lose these New York blues. Singing around the switchyards, minding my own business like I always do. And a railroad detective come up to me and said, what are you hanging around here for? And I said, for whatever's going around, I'll have my part. He said, you're a smart aleck. I said, no, sir. I'm just looking for my baby. And he said, it's a bad place to look for your baby. And I said, I got a bad baby. I don't care if I do da 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 do. Hey, you talk about rambling, she's the fastest train on the line. Talk about rambling, she's the fastest train on the line. That's an orange blossom special, rolling down a seaboard line. Thank you. Here's a song I wrote for the album. Well, when I don't wake up one morning and the train's pulled out and gone, and if you're there or not, I may not even know. Have a round and remember things we did that weren't so tender. Let the train blow the whistle when I go. On my old guitar sell tickets so someone can finally pick it and tell the girls down at the Ritz I said hello. Tell the gossipers and liars I'll see them in the fire. Let the train blow the whistle when I go. Oh, let her blow, oh, let her blow. Long and loud and hard and happy, let her blow. No regrets, all my debts will be paid when I get laid. Let her blow, let her blow, let her blow. You'll be left without excuses for the evils and abuses down to today from years and years ago. Just have yourself another toke from my basket full of smoke and let the train blow the whistle when I go. Oh, let her blow, oh, let her blow. Long and loud and hard and happy, let her blow. No regrets, all my debts will be paid when I get laid. Let her blow, let her blow, let her blow.